They're ready. Set racing, Rugged and Ready jumped okay. More speed here from Mr. Curie. Tackled by Golden Knight, and Rugged and Ready's on the scene three deep. So Golden Knight takes the lead. Rugged and Ready gets to second, and they pour away. Five lengths on Fort Nero, then three lengths to Springvale Shine, Mr. Curie. Well back Departure Gate, Straight Blaze, and last of all, Red Cap Minnelli. Golden Knight, last year's Adelaide Cup winner, led by two. Rugged and Ready sticking on. Four lengths to Fort Nero running on. Golden Knight led by two. Still going well, Golden Knight. He won the Adelaide Cup last year and he's back in 12 months' time. He's not winning the Cup, but he's winning the first. Rugged and Ready second. Fort Nero third. Springvale Shine fourth, I think, from Mr. Curie. Then Departure Gate, Straight Blaze. And it was one of the last to clock in. Golden Knight wins the opener 34 and 38. He's back. Golden Knight. Golden Knight, our winner, wins the opening race. Boy, it's been a while. November last year, since he's won a race. He won the Adelaide Cup. He had a brilliant 3 months in South Australia. He won the Cup. He was winning everything. And then he went off a little bit, came back and won a race in November. That was at Murray Bridge. He hasn't won a race since. So it's nearly been 12 months since he's won a race, Golden Knight. And that's the best we've seen him go. Straight to the lead. And he gave plenty. He held Rugged and Ready. He had his chance. And number eight gets third, Fort Nero, with number nine, Springvale Shine, running fourth. 3, 6, 8, and 9. 3, 6, 8, and 9 are the placings on the first event. The margins here, 2 3/4 by a length and 3/4. 34-38 the overall time. So great to see him back winning. It's been a long time since he's won a race, and I'm not sure if there's been problems along the way, but he's back tonight, Golden Knight. It's been a long time, but he's got to win back on the board after winning Adelaide Cup last year. 3, 6, 8, 9 on the first event at Angle Park.